catch 'em all.
What's up, guys, and welcome to my channel. I'm Nicole Annalise, and I am super excited to share this series with you guys. So I have recently decided to enter my very first MPC bikini competition. Oh my God. I still can't believe that I'm doing this. And I wanted to vlog it for you guys and just kind of share this entire journey with everyone. My friends and family, some girls out there that maybe are thinking about competing, and they get to see what it's like to go through a competitive prep like this. And I'm just really looking forward to sharing this experience with you guys. So I guess I could let you guys know kind of why I decided to compete. At the beginning of this year, my best friend asked me to run a 12-week program for her. So I thought, why not get in shape, feel great, look great. And after I was finished, I just loved my results. I loved my body, I loved how I felt. And so that's kind of what got me started thinking about competing. And so I started, you know, going on YouTube, watching some MPC shows online, and I ended up just falling in love with the sport. And I was scared, I'm still scared actually, but I thought to myself, I think this is something that I could do and I think I could possibly do well at. So I just kind of decided in the past couple months that this is something that I really, really wanted. And I thought that I was at a point in my life that I could give the discipline that it was going to take as far as a training schedule goes and a very strict diet. And I thought, I'm just gonna go for it. And so I decided to also share this with you guys and bring you guys along with me. So we're all kind of in this thing together. So I had been in and out of the gym for a couple years now, and I was real wishy-washy. I would go for a couple months, and then I would take a couple months off, and I'd go for a couple months, and I'd take a couple months. It's just a cycle. So this time around, I fell in love with the gym in a completely different way than I ever had before. And I really wanted to push myself and see what I was capable of. And I thought that I could do a lot more. And so when I found this sport, I was really, really pumped that it was something new and exciting and also like terrifying at the same time. I'm basically going to be wearing a napkin that somebody cut up and made into a bikini and put rhinestones on it. So this is gonna be really fun. And I'm gonna share with you guys this whole experience. I'm gonna show you guys some foods that I'm eating. I'm gonna show you guys some workouts that I'm doing. Also, an overall feeling of how I'm feeling about this, because I know there's gonna be days where I am going to struggle, and I know there's gonna be days that I'm gonna triumph, but I want you guys to see it all. I want you to see the grimy side of prep. I want you guys to see the glam side of prep. And I am just so looking forward to everything that I'm going to learn throughout this entire process. And not just about my body, but about my mental state, and I'm gonna grow spiritually through all of this. And I kind of weighed out the pros and cons, and I got to like the cons list. I don't even think there is anything. I don't think there's anything bad that I could possibly get out of this. So why not commit? Why not commit to a show and just go for it? And honestly, I don't know if I'm gonna do multiple shows or if this is gonna be the only show that I do. I am just only focused on getting on that stage and being able to stand up there feeling like I belong there and that I put in the time and the work and just the dedication that it's gonna take to be able to get on stage with all of these other girls who are gonna be working just as hard as me, that have dieted just as strict. And so we all wanna place, like we all wanna do well, of course, and I just wanna get up there and I just wanna do the damn thing and be able to say that I did it. I don't know what to expect, and I'm just going into this whole thing with just a complete open mind. And I am just so grateful for my trainer because I don't know if I could have done this or I would have even thought about doing this without her. I will post her Instagram in the link below so you guys can go and check her out. She's one of my best friends. She is an awesome person, an amazing coach, and she's kind of gonna be my backbone through this whole thing. And I'm just really excited for you guys to see everything. I guess let's just do the damn thing already. Thank you guys for watching, and let me show you guys some footage from week 12, and I will see you all next week for week 11.